multiplication. In the order of operations, you will complete the equations left to right. First, we will solve multiplication and then later addition or subtraction once the multiplication is done in the whole equation. The symbol for multiplication is. Remember to go from left to right. Multiply or divide before you add or subtract. Let's observe the following.